Out to Brady Tkachuk. He'll dump it in halfway through this third period. The Oilers have gotten it even. Talked about Ottawa's well-documented struggles in the third, but remember, they got 5 2 weeks ago in Edmonton in the third. And they've got a scrap. Lagesson trading punches Stutzla. With Tim Stützle. Stringing one another out. Overhand right, and then Lagesson caught up with a chopping right. The two end up prostrate on the ice. Good tilt.
Man, hold back. Spirited. You know, Stützle, little nick above the left eye, a little frustrated. He's had some great chances in this game tonight. He's been all over it. I like this passion from Stützle. Lagesson a little bit more schooled in the fighting department, but I like the passion we're seeing from young Tim Stützle. William Lagesson, just a routine forecheck by Stützle, but they get tangled up, have some words, shoving gets to a little bit more, and they drop the glove. Stützle with a couple early right hands over top, and then Lagesson with that right hand at the end takes down Stützle, cuts him open above the left eye. Nobody really worse for wear, the second fighting major in his career for Lagesson. Fought Josh Anderson last year.